I've always said if you wanted to know how someone really sounds, have them unplug and play acoustically. About.